The next we will see about the squash merge. For that what I will do, I'll go to the branches, I'll create a branch and I'll name it as a squash branch, okay, and I'm taking the base as a master. Click on create, go back to Visual Studio, click here, click Control Shift P, git fetch prune. It will take everything from the DevOps, and we have created the branch as in squash. Where it is, still it is in progress. Let me click on the sync to see if it is not completed yet. Okay, because dev is removed, let me move to master, but I see the squash is also there, squash branch. Okay, so let me add some changes in the squash branch. So command one, go to source control, enter some commands, command one, control enter, go to some other file, cart item, command three, save it, go to source control, enter some command, command two, squash. You can press control enter, go to some other file, that mean go to manufacturer. You can add any comment here. Comment one, save it, go there and enter some comment, comment three, control enter. Okay, now it will just add commit your changes. Click here, it will push your changes. Let it complete. It will take a moment to get it completed. Once this is done, we will go back to the DevOps server to see these commits. Okay, it's done. Let me go back to the DevOps and let me go to commits. Remember, we have done in the squash. Okay, you have updated squash merge branch. Let me go to squash merge. Let me click commits here. And comment one, comment two, comment three are there. Now what I have to do, I have to create a pull request to move all my changes from the squash branch to the master branch. Squash to master. Okay, click create. Okay, approve. Okay, click complete, click on drop down, click on squash commit, keep this selected, click on complete merge, and it will take a moment to complete this. It's merging your pull request, done. And if you see here, cherry pick and revert, there are two options are coming. We'll discuss in another video what does this mean is, but first let me go and see how does the commit is completed. Now if you see, comment 1, 2, 3 are not there. It has just added a one dummy commit and it has forgotten whatever was there on the another branch, the squash branch, squash merge branch, and only the dummy commit is there. So that is how the merge squash merge happens.